When it comes to choosing your BMSc module, it can be confusing. I'm Zoe and I will be your guide in exploring your options. Here are 5 reasons why epidemiology and biostatistics might be the right fit for you. Through your courses, you will be exposed to a wide variety of disciplines, and you will have the opportunity to take courses in biology, chemistry, and health economics amongst a wide number of courses. There's no end to the skills you will develop through the program. You will gain experience in designing clinical and population studies, learning how to properly analyze and interpret health data, and you will develop an understanding of how epidemiologic studies are used to identify genetic and environmental causes of major disease. You will also develop an understanding of how the knowledge from epidemiologic research is used to make policy and practice recommendations for health and public health services delivery. Throughout your studies, you will work closely with dynamic faculty members who are epidemiologists, biostatisticians, and physicians who are very dedicated to policy-relevant research. In year 4 of the Honor Specialization Program, you will do a research project. With your epidemiology and biostatistics degree, you will be set up for public policy careers with government or health information organizations, or for the pharmaceutical or biotechnology industry, where you will apply the skills you have learned to the design and interpretation of clinical trials. You could also pursue graduate studies or professional schools. If epidemiology and biostatistics seems like it's the right fit for you, learn more on the website or contact the program office.